you've just heard my report on robins. Now I'm going to tell you about the robins that came to our house this spring.
We were surprised to come outside and see that the robins had built their nest right up there on top of the light. Today is April 28th. We decided to find out if there were any eggs in the nest. Sorry, Mama Bird. Oh, let's see. There's 4 blue robin eggs in the nest. It's now May 3rd. Let's see if the baby birds have hatched. It looks like there are 2 or 3, but it's hard to tell from this angle. Oh, look at them. They don't have any feathers yet. Here comes a parent with the long worm. Dinner time! One end for you and the other for you. Tug a worm! And the one on the left wins. Most nestlings poop right after eating. Oh, here comes a fecal sac. Ew, gross! Caterpillar breakfast! Wake up! Anyone hungry? Whoa! There you go, buddy! Most of the time, only one baby eats when the parent brings food, unless they bring more than one food item. Sometimes the parent takes the fecal sac away, and sometimes they eat it. Gross! The nestlings are now about 12 days old. Their feathers are getting thicker each day. Aw, look at them! Aren't they cute? It's okay, it's just the lawnmower. Watch this next clip closely. A sparrow steals the caterpillar right after the mother lands on the nest. The sparrow steals the worm. The sparrow steals the worm. Hi-ho, a derry-o, the sparrow steals the worm. The babies don't get fed. The babies don't get fed. Hi-ho, a derry-o, the babies don't get fed. The nestlings are now about 14 days old. Just a few more days and they'll be ready to try their wings. The babies usually stay in the nest for 12 to 16 days. Imagine how crowded it would be with 4 nestlings. Another meal stolen by the sneaky sparrows. The mother and father robin continue to feed the babies almost non-stop during the day. By looking at the timestamp on our film, it looks like the nestlings eat about every 5 to 10 minutes. The big day has arrived. This morning, day 16, we found only one baby standing on the edge of the nest. Mother Robin was watching from close by, giving instructions and encouragement. Uh-oh, here comes Sammy the cat. Watch out, baby bird. Don't land on the ground. It's flying day! Just moments after we filmed the shot, we saw the last baby fly away. Thanks for watching our film. It was fun to make. Bye!